Sichuan University, China's century-old university. The former capital of the Shu Kingdom is now the city of Chengdu. Today, there stands a university with over 100 years of history, a university which has inherited and carried on the essence of the Ba-Shu civilization. Her name is Sichuan University, one of China's century-old universities. Sichuan University is the largest comprehensive university in southwest China. It is situated in the city by the beautiful Jin River and in one of the large southwest suburbs by the An River. The university was founded in 1896 as the Sichuan Zhongxi Shuetang. In 1902, it merged with the Jinjiang Shuyuan and Zunjing Shuyuan, founded in 1704 and 1875, respectively. In 1994, Sichuan University merged with the Chengdu University of Science and Technology, and in 2000, with the world-famous West China University of Medical Sciences, founded by American, British, and Canadian churches in 1910. Sichuan University now occupies 467 hectares and 2.72 million square meters of floor space. It has a current enrollment of 70,000 students and a total staff of over 11,000. It is the leading university in southwest China in terms of size, number of disciplines, and history.
How is this university? What is your opinion about this university?
Actually, the infrastructure and the the equipment and everything is well furnished and everything is okay. As compared to India, it's quite well.
I'm even.
Are you happy here?
Yeah, quite happy.
The natural beauty of Chengdu brings to the university campuses a fresh, delicate and auspicious atmosphere. Everywhere, one can see green trees, smell fragrant flowers and hear birds singing. Pavilions, fountains and lotus ponds create pleasant views. Green brings tranquility and elegance to the university. Green also brings it vitality. Sichuan University is an ideal place for students to probe the unknown world, appreciate the beauty of nature and seek truth.
We are about 189 students in our batch, so it's kind of difficult to be direct in contact.
Total 189 students,
yes.
In one batch?
Yes.
Oh my god, okay.
Yeah. So it's not possible for everyone to interact with the teachers regularly all the time. So to facilitate the university and the decorum,
we are... maintain the communication link between the director and the teacher and the student, we are there to help.
How many group leaders they selected among 189 Indian students?
Yeah, 12 group leaders.
6 groups and 12 sections. Each section, one group leader and one committee member.
Its museum is the only comprehensive one among China's universities, with a collection of 600,000 plant and animal specimens. The folk culture and Tibetan culture halls attract many appreciative visitors. The university library contains 4.7 million books and is a centre for the collection of UNESCO English publications. The recently built 20,000 square metre digital library is an important research centre for southwest China. As the saying goes, an old tree has deep roots and abundant branches and leaves. Sichuan University is like a dynamic tree full of fruits. It is very successful in disciplinary development, with programs and specialities that cover the liberal arts, social and natural sciences, engineering and technology. Some disciplines in the liberal arts, science, medicine and engineering have advantages over their domestic counterparts as they have reached or are approaching international advanced level. The endeavors of the teaching staff can be seen in three excellent achievements: the Great Dictionary of Chinese Characters, which contains the largest number of regular script characters; the complete Song Dynasty prose, the most voluminous dynasty literature; and the Dictionary of Oracle Bone Characters, the first of its kind in the world.
My name is Laisram Devrata. I'm from India, Manipur, in the northeast India. I'm a first year student in this Sichuan University in Sichuan, China. I think as far as this university is concerned, this college is really good. The infrastructures here are very, very different from what I expected while I was in India.
Sharat, university petty Sharat in Dipra and Dana.
Nala university.
Aha.
Padikan atmosphere. Mhm. Kinda would tell you about that. Padikan.
What is your name?
Arun.
Arun. Arun Evadanana?
Ernakulam.
Even the Yatra Indians are 2005 will you
168 Indians on the tender.
168 Indian students are matra only. Okay. Are you happy here?
Yes, definitely.
Very happy. India lo mattu kuttigale university recommend cheyan aagrahikkunnundo illiyo?
Yes, yes, definitely.
Definitely.
Nala university.
My name is Jyoti and I am from Lucknow, basically.
This
university is no doubt very good. Studies are also very good. They have provided us very nice dorm and the staff is also very nice.
Nandita.
Nandita, okay.
I am from Punjab. This university's infrastructure wise very nice. No doubt the labs are too good. Very advanced. Our teachers are very nice.
Medical science is one of the university's highlights. The university was the cradle of modern Chinese stomatology and is the best research base for clinical stomatology. Its clinical and basic medicine, public health and pharmaceutics are also national leaders. The affiliated hospital of the West China Center of Medical Sciences has 3,000 beds, is a very professional general hospital, a national leader, and has the most up-to-date medical equipment in southwest China. Sichuan University has significant international influence in the natural sciences, with acknowledged achievements in number theory, analysis and functional analysis. Research into atomic and molecular physics and radiation technology is of the first order, whilst in the field of biology, the university has contributed greatly to the research into plant breeding, reproductive theory of the giant panda, cures for plant diseases, and insect prevention. The university leads in many science and technology fields. It has national key disciplines and laboratories in polymer material engineering, high-speed flow hydraulics, and leather making and tanning. It has provincial key disciplines in material molding and processing, and a provincial key laboratory for engineering biomechanics.
My name is Prakash. I'm from Gujarat.
How is this university?
The university is a good university, and the teacher staff is also good. They are teaching very well, and they are very helpful in study.
The teaching is also good. They have enough knowledge to teach us and all that. Yeah, it's
and good professors, yeah, with the all are with the doctor,
yeah, doctor, yeah, exactly.
PhD degree and
PhD
all.
PhD exactly, yeah.
They are very well.
So yeah, we can understand what the course is exactly. Yeah, we can do it, yeah, easily. We can count it.
What,
yeah,
are the facilities here available in this university? Is it a big campus?
Yeah, so it's a very big campus.
Always looking ahead, Sichuan University has established very successful foreign exchanges and training programs for overseas students. It is an important bridge for promoting international education and scientific and technological exchanges in China. In the last 20 years, the university has sent abroad over 100 delegations and received 2,000 visiting delegations from all over the world. Nobel Prize winners and world-renowned scientists such as Yang Jianlin and Li Zhengdao have lectured here. In 2000, the German president awarded the university's doctoral advisor, Professor Yang Wunang, the highest honor in Germany, the National Merit Medal. Sichuan University has established links and win-win cooperation with universities in America, Germany, France, Australia, Canada, Holland, Britain, Japan, and Korea.
Recently, we're also having cultural festival here for the Indian for the university, and every one of us, because the students here are from different parts of India, like Gujarat, Punjab, and South Indians and all. So they're going to perform their own cultural dances and everything. So okay. They're going to be a program.
Sichuan University was one of the earliest Chinese universities to enroll foreign students and now has a total foreign enrollment of 700 students from 30 countries. The university offers courses in Chinese language and culture. With the natural and cultural background of Southwest China, a series of colorful teaching programs are offered. There are special scholarships, such as Merit Student Scholarship, Sichuan University Traditional Chinese Culture Scholarship, Chinese Cultural Research Scholarship, offering substantial aid to overseas students. The West Sichuan Plain has rightly earned the title the Land of Abundance. Today's Chengdu is becoming a modern mega metropolis with favorable living conditions. Chengdu Shuangliu International Airport, China's fourth largest, provides convenient transport leading to all the major cities of the world. The world-famous Sichuan cuisine has earned Chengdu the reputation of the gourmet's paradise. As living costs in Chengdu are comparatively low, the university's charges for tuition and living accommodation for self-supporting students are low. There is an overseas students' apartment building which also houses a canteen and recreation center.